Most of the times, businesses need to decide whether to make a product or buy it from another manufacturer. The decision is based on costs associated with the choices. Sometimes manufacturing a product is cheaper, while other times, outsourcing is cost-effective. Today, we will design a break-even decision model in Microsoft Excel to choose between manufacturing and outsourcing, based on total cost. For the break-even model, we will need the number of units, fixed costs associated with the project, the variable costs and the total cost. Create all the columns for the required data. The variable cost is 1.5 per unit. Total cost is the sum of fixed cost and variable cost. We will analyze and compare the costs for 1,000 to 10,000 units. The fixed cost is 5,000, no matter how many units we produce. Variable cost is 1.5 per unit. The total variable cost will increase with the increase in number of units. Total cost is the sum of fixed cost and variable cost. This table represents the costs that will incur if the product is manufactured. Now, we will create a table for the costs if the product is outsourced. In case of outsourcing, the fixed cost will be zero. The variable costs in case of outsourcing will be 2.5 per unit. The total cost is the sum of fixed cost and variable cost. Let's make necessary formatting on the table. Select the total cost columns, and from the Insert menu, insert a line chart. Add the number of units on the x-axis by editing the horizontal axis labels. The break-even decision model has been created. The break-even point is where the both lines intersect, where total cost in both scenarios is equal. It was originally assumed that the fixed cost is same, no matter how many number of units are produced. However, this is not always true. Sometimes the capacity is exhausted, and the fixed cost suddenly increases after a certain number of units are produced. Maybe we need to buy a new machine to produce further units, or rent another building. Suppose, after 4,000 units, the cost increases to 7,000. Now, the break-even point has shifted, and the revised break-even point is 17,500. This is how the break-even decision model works. The model tells us that if the number of units are less than 7,000, we must outsource the product. But if we want to sell more than 7,000 units, we must manufacture the product by ourselves. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.